Next. Look at the desktop of smartphone. You can see many applications. I will introduce some powerful and unique applications and about smartphone.